Hi folks, a lot of you have been asking me how the layout is going, so this is an update video on what we've been up to. So what you see here as I pan around the loft is what is the lower level. It will be the storage tracks and fiddle yard, with this section here will be part of the scenic bit. All the storage tracks around where the HST is, and that's around about this bit here. Following all the way around will be the ramp, when I get around to it, that will take the track up to the upper level where all the scenic boards will be. Them I've still yet to build. What I've got to do now is to lay the track to the track plan on here now, and get it all wired up and do some test running before moving on to the upper boards. With the suspension bridge here, what we've done, it's about nearly a metre off the floor, and we've used two pieces of ducting which the towers just slot straight in to make it nice and solid. So the board on this side here and here will be a scenic section, both going into a tunnel at either end as it goes underneath the boards. Now these boards are made out of 6mm exterior ply, and if you click on the link on the right you'll see where I got the idea from. So to keep the weight down on the floor, what we've done is like a laminated construction, so it's 6mm ply on the sides with 2x1 softwood spacers every so often, as you can see here, with stretcher pieces across. So it makes a really good strong solid board, and quite light, so hopefully it shouldn't sag or anything. So that's what we've been up to so far. Hopefully the next video I'll have all the track down and I can show you something running. Bye for now.